kind of why I was thinking four-wheel drive, but obviously don't need it still. The roads are pretty good.